We could see here a Russian air defense system. Few moments before it blows up by the Ukrainian forces.